间公主 HSP.
维尼博, probably all the delicacies in the capital city of Wind from Lomoyang must have a prefix evaluated by Bailey Erlang. Wind from Lomoyang Bailey Hong Yi Discovery Store Food Record. Follow the ancient Lomoyang gourmets and eat all over the world tilde. Which kind of delicacy can get the evaluation of Shindu? Very good, and top grade, the number one glutton in the capital of God tilde. Mutton soup, acceptable. Erlang also drinks lime soup with coriander. Look at the pepper dish, salt dish and coriander dish on his table. The coriander of the Tang dynasty was called cilantro. It seems to be called this in many places now. Eat ice cheese, acceptable. In fact, it is almost the same as the current Wang Baosong. The butter of the Tang dynasty is a dairy product. There are cow cheese, goat cheese, horse cheese and sour cheese. When eating, put in dried fruits, almonds and peach kernels and other nuts. Pour a spoonful of glutinous rice, maltose, or sugarcane syrup. During the Tang dynasty, Xuanzang brought back sugar technology from the western regions. But Wuzhou was not mature enough, so he didn't have sugar to eat. Only use glutinous rice or sugarcane pulp to increase the sweetness. You can also directly use fresh fruits, such as cherries, grapes, peaches, plums, and apricots in the Tang dynasty. Fresh fruit topped with cheese and sugarcane pulp is a famous fruit cheese in the Tang dynasty. Luoyang water mat, very good. The legend is related to Wu Zetian. It is said that the 24 dishes on the water table in Luoyang indicates that Wu Zetian can only be in power for 24 years. However, Wu Zetian was in power for 24 years from the time when he took charge of the government to the death of illness in the Shenlong reign. Sashimi, acceptable. In the Tang dynasty, eating sashimi was popular, called sliced meat. The sashimi is cut well, and it is the famous chef that the dignitaries are rushing to invite. I don't know if it's Bailey Hong Yi. However, probably all the delicacies in the city of Luoyang, the capital of God, there must be a prefix evaluated by Bailey Erlang, and our Jiro will always be so slow and tidy, hiding our merits and fame tilde.